hello there.
Thank you for returning my heart, good sir. How long has it been? Never mind, it doesn't matter now.
Your face seems oddly familiar.
You must forgive me. I'm just a little confused, you see. I suppose my memory will return in time.
Your memories are of no interest to me, Toymaker. I'm looking for the Mirror of Fate.
The Mirror of Fate? If I'm not mistaken, the mirror was broken many years ago. Yes, now I remember. It was when the Lord of Darkness was defeated by his own son. The castle came down, and the mirror broke. I vaguely recollect seeing it amongst the ruins.
Wait!
I found a fragment and I kept it.
Now I remember!
What's happening?
Walter de Grey brandished his infallible spear, ready to defeat the sinister invader who threatened our kingdom. The memory of his beloved Brunhilde filled the knight's arm with strength. Where are the guards of your enemy are treacherous. Sir Walter's skill was legendary throughout the kingdom. Saron Ganthrix, seeing the kingdom unprotected, decided to leave it there to Sultana and destruction. Careful! This puppet is very fragile! This puppet is very fragile! out on Ganferix. Don't fall asleep now! Damn! Stop undermining my play! I cannot act without a pause! Don't get up! The show's not over yet! Let's see how well you play your death scene! Oh, you look so little from up here!
What happened? What was I saying?
You were about to give me a fragment of the Mirror of Fate.
Ah, yes. Here it is. Oh, yes, good. Good. You know, it's all starting to come back to me. I know who you are. Oh, my.
Goodbye, old man. Guard your heart well.
Ha, 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 ha.